lights are on, the music is bumping, and the power is all being generated by USC students.
So we have 17 bikes set up, all hooked up to generators, powering the stage, the lighting, the audio of the performances tonight. We want to show USC that, you know, big events like this can be sustainable.
I like that our campus is actually getting involved and taking the steps to actually be environmental and not just say, oh, we're green, but not do anything.
You guys are generating energy, but you also have to keep up your energy. How long have you been on the bike?
Well, right now, about like 10, 15 minutes.
I found a cool beach cruiser to hop on, but listen, it's a lot harder than it seems. It will be much easier to just plug into an outlet, but Trojans are stepping up to the challenge to conserve energy and make this year's homecoming a bit more sustainable. Keep up the good work, USC. Fight on.